Hello, everybody. Dorian here, and welcome to another episode of Resident Evil 7. So last we left off, we finally killed Jack. Or at least I'm hoping he's actually dead. What we did is we got the shotgun, killed those fucking black monsters, and then cut him in half with a chainsaw, which is fucking beautiful. And now we're here, and Granny's just sitting there. Don't know why. Fucking creepy, though. The objective is get 3 dog heads and open the door to the yard. So we got the 3 dog heads. So now we just gotta... we gotta open that door to the yard. Hey, Granny. Hey. Don't mind me. I'm just... walking through your house. Was that that bad before? I think it was. Where's the door to the yard, anyways? I don't even know where the door to the yard is. Oh! That's a door! I never realized that was a fucking door before. Okay. Let's just go straight to it then. I don't have a gun, but I don't know if I'm gonna find any ammo around here, so let's just put these goddamn dog heads there! There's one. There's two. What is this, Cerberus? Cerberus is guarding the gates to hell. That's what's happening right here. Alright, now we're outside. Finally. What was that noise? And I'm sure there's gonna be a whole bunch of other shit around here. I'm pretty sure fucking the mom's walking around here, Margaret. Or maybe she was earlier. I don't know if she still is, but I don't want to take that chance of her fucking finding me. Unless I get to kill her too, because I'd like to butcher this whole family, I think. I think I'd like to just butcher this entire family. Is there anything I can do here? Gunpowder, awesome. How about I find some shit so I can actually make gun bullets? I was about to say gun bullets. Pretty sure that's redundant. This is her house. Can't tell if this is mud. Okay, yeah, that's just mud. It's not any of that sludge that was inside. Hopefully we've seen the last of that sludge. Alright, this is definitely her place. Do we want to explore? And that's where we want to go, because that's where Mia went. But I feel like there might be something up here for us to at least see. Is there anything for us to grab? No? Okay. Then let's see what's over here. Because this looks like... that looks familiar, too. That looks like where Mia went, doesn't it? A little bit? Why does that look familiar? I don't think we ever came that way. So yeah, let's go check out her fucking trailer and see if there's anything around here, around her trailer, anywhere. So far, so good. That's where we want to go, but where we're not going yet. It looks like there's something we need to do first anyways, so how about we just open this up and see if she pops out. Marguerite, we're home. You're not here? Is your tra- I see a storage bin. Okay, so it seems like this is a new safe area. Is her trailer? Fine by me, I guess. All right, I don't have any use of storage. Is that a new gun? A broken handgun, cool. Don't know what the fuck I'm gonna do with a broken gun, but I'll take it just in case, because sometimes you need things and you don't know you need them until you don't need them no more. Because that's just a regular handgun, yeah. That other one's a broken handgun, so not entirely sure. What else is in this place? Maybe it's Zoe's. Hopefully it's not Marguerite's, because I don't want to touch no old lady zombie bra. That's fucking gross. Alright. Telephone. Zoe! Hello? Nope. Maybe this was Zoe's trailer, not Marguerite's. Because why would they even mention that? Oh, more steroids, yes. Is there a way to open that? And what's that, stabilizer? I don't know what that does. Reloading speed, okay, how do I open them? 3, that says 3, that says 5. Stabilizer reloading speed, yeah, that's cool. I wanna, okay. So you gotta put a coin, oh yes. I know what these are for. You use these to open this stuff. See, 3 will open that. 5 coins will open that. I don't know what this is. A lot of kickback, a lot of stopping power. That takes 9. And I have 4. So here's the question, I guess. I guess this is the question. Do I want to use 3 and just get that steroid? Do I want to use 5 and get a stabilizer so I reload quicker? I don't think reloading speeds are very necessary. I don't think I'm going to have enough bullets to just pop, 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 pop. And I get hit a lot because I'm fucking reckless. So I'm going to go with this. Cool. Yeah, get some steroids so I get more health. Yeah. I'm going to be a tank. That's my goal in this game, is to be tanky, because knowing me, I'm going to get hit a lot, and I'd rather be tanky. And then we'll save up another 8 so we can get that strong gun. So let's put this back in storage real quick. So we don't need that right now. See, I thought they gave you a different thing at the end, but I guess not. Oh, that's a cute picture. Not! Oh, wait, I should probably look at the back, huh? Yep. There's always something on the back, isn't there? It's too late for them. Okay, this is definitely Zoe's. Poor family. She lost her family. I'm sad. My body's feeling weirder and weirder. Soon I'll become like mom and dad. It's all her fault. Should I run? No, I can't. I'm dead if she finds out. That woman she was with, Mia, she knows something. If I had the serum, I could cure myself. I have to find out more. Okay, so there's some kind of zombie serum, right? And that is either Lucas or there's another woman. Because I don't think... I mean, Zoe would have been the first, I believe. Because they keep calling it Zoe's gift, right? What's the point of opening the fridge if there's never anything in it? Okay. I think that's just about everything in here. We don't have a cassette. We just have a cassette player. So, we can't really watch any tapes. I don't see any cassettes around here, so... I guess we're gonna go back outside and continue to progress. Alright, here we go. And now the phone rings, of fucking course.
You made it.
Yes, yes I did.
You make it this far.
So great, lovely. It's cause is I'm it fucking Frankenstein.
Yes, now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated.
Aha, I knew she was contaminated.
I can't
contaminated.
Leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Okay, so how
is
do we do
a
it?
Way to get it out?
We need the serum.
Cool.
It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. Uh-huh. As long as you're not too far gone.
Alright, so where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone.
Fair.
But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
Son of a bitch, why don't
so
you go
if we
in
get
there?
This thing. I can help Mia and we can get out of here.
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
Alright.
I wanna miss it.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
Great! I mean, I already killed your dad, so... Whew, when I turned around for a second, I thought I saw... Mother's hand. Margaret's hand. I'm gonna call her Margaret. I know her name's Marguerite, but I don't fucking give a shit. I'm assuming Zoe is turned then. So is Mia, obviously, is in the process of being turned. But the fact that there's a cure throws me off a little bit, but... I ain't complaining that there's a cure to all this crazy shit! Alright, so this must be the old house. Is there a way for me to get in? Oh, now it just opens. Now it just magically opens. All these voodoo heads around here. Alright, where are you, Margaret? Oh, they're baby dolls. Great. Great. Why is every game use baby dolls as, like, the go-to for creepiness? Alright. 16 rounds. Oh, that's gross. Yeah, get those things away from me. Y'all ready for this? Let's go! What the fuck is that? Ah! Ah! This is the cruelest thing this game could have done to me. Is make me have to deal with a bunch of giant fucking bugs. I know her, Louisiana, but fuck, man. No. No. Oh, God, there's, of course, there's gonna be more. Oh! Get them all away from me. I don't want to see any more of these fucking things. Okay. So far, we're in the clear. I haven't seen any other bugs. She's upstairs. Don't go up. All right, well, I guess I'm fucking staying down here then, huh? Can I shoot Margaret? Can I go down that path? And then maybe that way or something? I have to come out over there because that's where I came out as Mia, right? And then maybe go down there because I don't want to go upstairs. I'm going to go under. I'm going to go where Mia was when she got caught. The last place I saw that tape. That's where I'm going to go. I don't know what any of this is, but I see a lot of bugs I don't want to deal with, so I'm going to shoot that one. Walk a little bit over here. Well, I'm out of bullets and I have no way of killing them. I mean, realistically, that wasn't the smartest idea, but I hate bugs. No! Ah! 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 This is literally my worst fucking nightmare. Holy shit, I'm gonna run for it. Stay away from me. Stay the fuck away from me! Ah! Ah! Okay. Okay. I think the bugs are gone now! What did I just grab? A flammable solid that burns fiercely when ignited. Can't be used as is. What can I make it into, though? Is that a flare? Flame rounds! Yes! Except I need some fucking... I need a fucking grenade launcher, and I don't know where I'm gonna get a grenade launcher from. But okay. Let's keep going. Let's just keep going. There's no bugs in here. We seem to be safe. Got some shotgun shells. That's good. Oh, those are bugs. Okay, this is how I'm gonna handle these bugs right here. Okay? Just so you guys know, this is how I'm gonna handle them. Oh, those are spiders. No. Fuck that. As much as I hate bugs, spiders... Oh, fuck! Ah! Get away! Okay, let's see if the shotgun works. Are they all gone? Oh. What? No. No. No! What's hitting me? I'm lagging! Get away! Get the fuck away! Holy shit! I'm legit having like a little heart attack right now. Holy shit, no. Give me something I can kill them with. What are these boxes?! Okay. Okay. Okay, I'm out of gun. I'm out of gun everything. And a bunch of bugs are gonna come out of that nest! So let's just run. This way. Okay, there's a bug over there. Sorry you guys have to hear me be such a big bitch, but... I really can't handle guns. Burner nozzle. Okay. Okay, that seems useful. A burner seems useful. Okay. Is there anything up there? No? Okay. Okay, there's not. Okay. Okay, maybe this burner will help me with the bugs. Give me that. I keep getting herbs and shit, but I can't make anything with them. Because I never have chem fluid. All right. So there's the burner. What do I use? Solid fuel. Can't be used as is. Great. But I can combine it to that, right? With chem fluid. With fucking chem fluid! Great. So I can't do anything in this game without some fucking chem fluid. I can't go that way because it looks like there is no way across. But I bet that shack has something nice in it. Maybe those pulleys and levers? I feel like I'm gonna have to kill that before I do anything, so. Let's go in here. Oh, really? They're back? Great, they're still in there. How about we use some of this? How about we just use this psychostimulant? See if there's anything around here that might be of some use. What's this? Gunpowder, great. Fucking useless. Fucking useless by itself. There's still something over here. Is it the box? Because I don't know how to use the box. I can't use the fucking box. There's obviously something in there. But I can't open it, so. If any of you guys know how to open those things, please tell me, because if I run into another one, I can't open it. It's gonna suck. Okay, nothing's happened yet. I need something to move that, and I don't have it, so. Fucking useless. Now I gotta go in here and fight these fucking bugs again. Something I really don't want to do. And what I'm actually gonna do is I'm gonna run straight through. You guys ready? Here we go. Ah! Ah! There's bugs everywhere! How do I get under? How do I get under? No! There's apparently no fucking way through there. Insects will just keep on coming as long as their hives are intact, shooting hives down from walls and ceilings if you want to stop the insects. I tried shooting one of those things with a fucking shotgun, and it didn't do shit. Okay, there's gotta be more ammo around here, right? No? None? Great. Do I still have my psychostimulant? Okay, cool. Obviously no point in using that here. That hive's there, but nothing comes out of it, so I'm not gonna bother. So I gotta shoot down the hive, but I can't shoot down the hive, because I don't have any bullets, so... I don't know how to resolve this. And those things are just chilling there, so I guess we're gonna run past them. This way, though. Wow, they fucking murder me! What the fuck?! No! Ah! There's more! Fucking die already, Jesus! How does it keep dodging me? Why is this thing so good at dodging? It's a fucking bug! Nope. I have nothing I can do. I have no guns that I can use. I have no fucking way to run through. I'm literally fucking hopeless. Cool, I got a map. That's gonna do me some fucking good. Is there anything in here that'll help me without bugs? Yes? Maybe? We can hope. Take that psychostimulant, because I really need to find some ammo. Okay, looks like there's something here. Chem fluid? What are you? I don't know, I just picked it up and I don't know what it is. Oh, burner fuel, yes. Okay, okay, what is it? 4, 2, 3. How do I equip it? Burner nozzle. Oh, okay, I have to actually. Oh, it's just the burner nozzle. Great, I have burner nozzle, but I don't have a burner. Fucking. Fucking great. Okay, what else can I find? Burner grip. So another piece of that infamous burner. What don't I need in here? Pills that affect the nervous system can be used as is. Stool. No? No? Okay. What don't I need in here? I don't need the fucking gunpowder. Because if I find chem fluid, I'm gonna use it for something else anyways, so. Cool, can I make a burner now? Yes! Is that a flamethrower? Is that what the burner is? Is a fucking flamethrower? Oh! Yeah. Boppy's happy right now. I don't know why I addressed myself as Boppy just a second ago, but it was not gonna happen again. Shotgun shells. I don't have enough space for them, so let's drop these herbs. I got so much fucking health. Like, I was staying there fighting those things for a while. I'll find a way to fucking heal. Now I find chem fluid after I should have looked at everything first. Cause I could have used that for something useful. I'm gonna wanna make more of that. I'm gonna want burners anyways. If I do this maybe. Does that take it out of my inventory if I load them? It does! Perfect! Chem fluid, we're gonna combine that into more of that. So now we got a lot of fire. Now we got a lot of fire to kill these bugs with. And two shotgun shells that we're gonna hold on to for a minute. So now that we got some ammo, the shotgun shells are really gonna help kill the things. Yes! Finally! Inventory space! You know how long I've needed that? Holy hell! It's about damn time I got some. Alright, well, let's go back inside, kill some fucking bugs. How about that? Because we got a shit ton of fucking fuel in this thing. Or at least enough to fucking murder some bugs, so. Which way do I want to go? I'm going to go this way. Hey, buddy! What's up? And they're still alive. Cool. Used up a little more than I was hoping, but what can you do? And that's dead. Awesome. Cool. The fuck? Okay, now it's gone for good. Now we don't have to worry about that thing again. But we have to worry about this one, huh? Alright. Awesome. Less bugs, so you have to shoot them. Like, you can torch it all you want, but if you don't shoot, it doesn't fucking matter. So, that's something to keep in mind for later on. Is that more fluid? Yeah, burner fluid! This is something I really, really needed, so I'm glad it's popping up. Kill it! Kill it with fire! Okay. Now we're back in the main room. And it said don't go upstairs, but I feel like that's the only way to go. But before we do any of that, we are going to kill all these fucking bugs. We're gonna kill all the fucking bugs. Where are you guys? You're in here? Cool. Because you're about to be dead. Maybe? Is it still spawning stuff? Man, if I can't kill this without bullets, son of a bitch. Oh, okay, so I just needed more fire. Get those goddamn spiders off. I fucking hate spiders. Burner fuel, burner fuel. So I can be a little bit liberal with this stuff. I have no idea how to open that. Because we get so many of these things. So many burner fuels that I can be a little bit liberal with it. Alright, there any more bugs? Or did I exterminate them all? I'm about my wit's end with this game. Never mind, I guess we're continuing because I just found this. this little passage I didn't see earlier. So how about we go in here? Cool, there's an antique coin. 7 more to go till we get the good gun. Good pistol, I should say.
Ethan?
Mia? Holy shit, Mia! What the fuck are you doing here? I have a flamethrower! Look at my flamethrower!
More bullshit, Mia.
Yeah, what the fuck is going on, dude?
I know, you're right, and I always wanted to tell you, but...
Always tell me?
I can only remember a little, and the rest is just gone!
Ah, fuck! Lucas!
That right? You mind if I, borrow Bobby for
Who's my daughter? I don't even know who my daughter is!
Why don't you stand there? Do something!
Ethan, help!
Great. Well, I do have this flamethrower. Alright, so we got that stone statue. I need to get the serum. That's the most important thing, is getting that goddamn serum. Because I can save Mia, but chances are she'll probably just try to eat me. So I need that serum. That serum is very important. So let's get across. Okay. Let's go back this way.
Stay the fuck
you!
Out!
No! No! Let me get my fucking flamethrower out! Okay. No way I'm dealing with this. How can she summon bugs? What kind of zombie gets the power to summon bugs? That doesn't seem like a realistic zombie power. Okay. Let's just fucking go. If she pops up, I'm lighting her on fire. If this bitch pops up again, I'm lighting her on fire. Where are you? I hear you. I'll probably die trying. No. No. I know I can light her on fire, but what will probably happen is she won't die because she's a fucking zombie and Jack wouldn't die from shit, so why would she? And it's better just to sneak. Shit, she's coming back around. Maybe she won't see me. If she does, I'm lighting her on fire. Don't turn around. Keep walking. Cool. Cool, cool. Let's go this way, wait for her to leave. And then we'll go back in that room, we'll do the puzzle thing, and all will be good with the world. Shit. Son of a bitch!
Try and get away from my baby!
I can't, I have a fucking flamethrower, you stupid bitch! Alright. I'm almost out of fucking fluid because I've been using it so much to fight this bitch. Alright, I gotta go this way then. We're gonna go this way. Going straight through. Okay. Come on. Come on, gotta get this puzzle done. Before she comes back in here. Oh, I think it freezes time. Which would be cool. Turn it that way. Awesome! I'm so good at this now. Alright. I only have 70 fucking lighter fluid left. So I gotta get the fuck in this place. Okay. Here we go. Here we go. Alright, keep going. Keep going, Dorian. Hopefully there's no fucking bugs in here. Oh! Oh!
Fuck!
They can't hurt you. They can't hurt you. They can't hurt you. They're barely even textured. Okay. Okay. I said don't go upstairs. She's upstairs. I think that's where the little girl is. And I can't go upstairs anyways because it looks like there's a raven door there. So I'm gonna go down here where Mia was that one time. And see if I can maybe... I love how he still has his flashlight, but he never fucking uses it! Okay. That'd be useful. Okay, is there any items down here I can use? Nope, just another goddamn bobblehead. Alright, let's see if there's anything. Cool, some chem fluid. We need that. That's good. I'm glad we got that, because that's something... Do I do something with the bobblehead? Huh. Okay. So I have the crank I need to be able to get across and open up whatever it is I need to open up in order to get the serum. So let's try. I ain't fucking with you. I ain't fucking with you. You can burn to death. I ain't fucking with you. I ain't fucking with you! Okay. Or you! I ain't fucking with any of y'all. No, I ain't. No, I ain't. Granted, I am almost half dead. Okay, definitely can't go down that way. So I have to go back. I have to go back the way I don't want to go. Oh, come on. I don't have enough space for some goddamn herbs. It's because of all the chem fluid I have that I actually need for the herbs. That's great. Well, actually, I do need some of this. So let's make 100 of that. Pick up the herbs and make a super potion because I could really use that right now. And this should last me a shit ton of health. Let's look at my health. Where is it at? Big and green. Cool. That's all I can tell. Solid fuel. All right, let's go back through. And then we'll go across. We'll put that crank in. We'll open up the passage to be able to get across to where the serum is. Actually, we're not. We're not. We're gonna end the episode here. And the next episode, we're gonna start grabbing the serum because my gut is telling me that there's gonna be a boss battle when we go to get that serum. And I think that'd be a good place to leave off. So we're gonna end the episode here. Next episode, we're gonna go right across that bridge. Hopefully the serum's in there, but I feel like we're gonna have to do a boss battle. And I don't got it in me, man. I'm too scared from these fucking bugs. I need a break. So yeah, thank you guys all for watching. If you enjoyed the video, make sure to like, share, and subscribe. Other than that, I hope you all have a wonderful day. I'll catch you all in my next video. Later!